If I had a kill site, I'd take the pistol. This dude is warm. Watch the sky, and then watch the river. Shield wall this map. Shit, he's got feet on the ground, my shit, watch out. Where the fuck is he at? Oh, okay. Watch the beams, quick beams. Now I think I'll start using the sword now. So. But I do have an astronaut figurine. It's a free res. Fucking dead, bro.
Dispatched. Something exalted.
My man said, you gotta do this. And I said, I got you. I'm doing this. Oh, it was fucking fantastic, man. It did so much, just so much. Oh, but you did fucking fantastic. Yeah. I wouldn't go crazy just yet. That's what Bobcat did. Like, beat that.
Found more xenotype technology on another corpse. Scan is again indicating potential for suit augmentation.
That was very, very clever. And I was like, oh, I gotta do this.
Safe to repurpose.
That's what he did to me. Bobcat. I was like Gucci. I was already thinking I was gonna beat him. He defeated me with that thing. This dude.
System integration complete.
You're fucking killing it.
Perform a function test.
This Hollow Seeker was, yeah, it changes the whole game. Your maneuverability now. Yeah. They make it so that you have to do it. You can do it as possible.
Test complete. Apparent function is to cross vast distances. Suit status remains uncompromised.
I think maybe just go this way.